Good morning, everyone. Just wanted to come on real quick to say happy holidays to everyone. Hope everyone is enjoying themselves and being blessed and safe. So guys, real quick, I had another shirt that I forgot to make for a relative. So I actually just jumped on and thought I would videotape it. And so it's done. I'm gonna show some pictures of the after, the process. And I'm gonna get dressed and get all my gifts out to everyone. So I'm hoping that everyone has a wonderful day, guys. Thanks so very much for watching. Stay. Okay, guys, well, it's all stitched out. I just want to get a really close look at the details. I want you guys to really see the details. I have a beautiful chain stitch, guys, and that will be this stitch right here, the last stitch, and then the one inside of that one, which is this blue, it's a satin, and then I have some other stitches inside. It is really, really nicely done. I chose three different colors, two different blues, a medium blue or a lighter blue, and then that silver really sets it off, guys. I know the camera isn't picking up the details, but it is a really nice design. Done on a black sweatshirt hoodie. Guys, they are gonna love this. My cousin's gonna love this. Definitely gonna love it. I did it in a really different type of a font. So yeah, guys, I hope everyone is enjoying this video. Like I said, once again, I'm appreciative for everyone that is subscribed to my channel. And everyone be safe until the next time. Bye.